is MrBeast and Among Us. What's happening? Oh, it's MrBeast. Someone is not here. Wait, who's not here? Who's not here? Oh, who is that?
I'm here. Who's
Hello?
That?
Hello? Somebody's here?
Who's taking the candy?
Is that Dill? Oh, gosh. MrBeast. Who did that?
Who did that?
Who is MrBeast and who killed Dill?
It was me.
Oh, all right.
It was me.
Let's vote him out, guys. Let's go call a meeting. Vote him out. Welcome to the MrBeast Chocolate Factory mod. Guys, this mod is insane. I am playing as MrBeast. As you can see right here, I have a bunch of abilities in the bottom left. However, there are 3 question marks because I need to unlock my abilities. Look at the top middle. That's my life. Every time they bring that down, I get stunned for a while. So it's me versus all the crewmates. The crewmates are trying to get golden tickets. After they get 10 golden tickets, they actually win the entire game. So I need to make sure I kill them all before they do that. Every time I get 2 kills, I unlock a candy blast ability, as you can see right here. That's how I can get more chocolate bars like you saw Dill in the beginning. We need to start killing. We need to start doing some stuff. And I see a perfect target right here. It's Lookums. Oh, it's Lookum and Pat. Okay, let's use one of my abilities. I have a popcorn trap ability.
No, but he already has the shoes. Can you
walks
believe
into
that?
Oh, yes, just like what that. Mitch just walked into it.
Pat!
Oh,
Pat!
No.
Oh, Pat! Help! Help!
Oh,
oh,
my
gosh.
Lord,
Pat!
Really? Oh, my God.
Just like that. That was one kill. Look, now it says one right there. Once I get one more kill, I can turn someone into a chocolate bar, and that's how I start unlocking more abilities. Guys, stick around for this entire mod. This mod is insane. I can also do some things as a crewmate. If I go right here and I actually do a task, do this task real quick. There we go. Just like that. I have $10, and I have 4 slots in my hot bar. Now, if I go down here back to the spawn, I can actually buy something from the shop. Guys, I'm buying something from the shop. Guys, what should I buy?
Bar.
What should I get? What should I get?
A floss? You should get the shoes. The
shoes are 30. I only have $10. Let's get up.
Wait.
I had $30 also.
These what?
I bought 3 chocolates.
Chocolate bar. They have nuts.
You didn't. You didn't get the thing. Wait, hold on.
One more.
Look if you got it.
Oh,
wait, I'm gonna try to. Oh,
what?
I got one too. Let's go.
You have crazy luck.
Hey Zud.
Hey.
Can I have your golden ticket, please?
No, it's mine. You don't get it. Okay, I did some tasks. If I come back here, now I can buy the shoes. Boom, guys. Look at my shoes. Hey.
Nice.
Let's go. Okay, so now I can start kind of clearing myself. Because I found a golden ticket, I can kind of clear myself, and especially now that I have shoes. Yeah, okay, look at that. Okay, let's turn it back into that. Go back invisible. Let's see what else I can do. I also have a chocolate cover ability. Let's try that out really quick. Shoot it right up there. Boom. Oh, I just hit Biffle. Oh, no. Oh, and a trap pack.
What do I have to do?
Yes, I just put Pat in the trap.
Oh, no. I can't help you out, buddy. Can you help me?
I am MrBeast.
Listen.
Just help.
Listen, you think I'm going to ask for a Tesla or something? Gosh, I have the candy blast ability.
Oh, God. No.
Oh, no. Oh, no. He just took my help. No. Leave me alone. Ow. No. He just licked him. Are you kidding me? Now I have the candy blast ability, though. I can use this ability to actually kill someone. Oh, candy's right here. Let's use the soda stream ability. Just like that. Boom. Oh.
What is that? What is that noise?
Oh, no.
Gary
is blind. He's completely blind for 20 seconds. Let's use my candy blast ability. Oh. And now I can pick up the chocolate. There we go. Uh-oh. I just unlocked another ability. Look at this. I have the Ninja Loopa ability because I got Gary killed. Wait, I also have a Backpack Loopa. Oh, I unlocked 2 abilities. I didn't even see that one before. Hold on. So I can send Oompa Loopas 2 people. Do Backpack Loopa. Put it on the ear.
Wait, you almost hit me. You almost hit me. Wait, what was that?
What just happened?
What is that
on my back? It grabbed him.
What happened?
It grabbed
him.
Oh, no. Let's spray paint. Oh,
wait,
she's completely blind now. Oh, no. Okay, we haven't done the Ninja Loop. And guys, like I said, remember, I need to get 2 kills in order to actually, you know, fully kill someone. Look at my health in the top middle. Oh, it's halfway down right now. That is not good. Oh, I have an idea. I want to try something really quick. I want to chocolate cover someone. If I shoot someone from across the map. Oh, Pat's right there. Shoot at Pat. Boom. Yes, we hit him. Okay, and now we spawn a Ninja Loompa and put it on Pat. This guy is going to chill here, but as soon as Mitz fixes Pat, look, he's going. Oh, no. He's going. Oh.
Pat? What happened?
Oh, it's a spray match. There you go. Mitch is completely blind. Dude, that is so OP. That's so good. I need to get 1 more kill. Let's get 1 more kill really quick. I have an idea for this one. I'm going to put a trap right there. Now I need to go find somebody really quick. I'm going to lead them into the trap. Hey, Pat's right here.
Got a golden ticket.
Oh, Pat's going to go in it. Barely missed it. Oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. I have an idea. Guys, I saw MrBeast up here. I need help. Please, we need to attack him. Come on. Okay, we need to attack him. I saw him up here. He ran to the right. Oh,
no!
look him.
Eat the popcorn.
Oh,
I'm going to
eat it. Oh,
Oh gosh.
We didn't eat it in time.
To mourn, I'm gonna get a golden ticket.
Oh, come on. Oh wow.
Oh.
Wait, the chances are so low.
Is that my ticket to his funeral?
Wait, yeah. Now this is. Never mind. This is just sad now. We just got a ticket to Lookum's funeral. Oh no. Oh wait.
Hey.
Oh, he's fine. Hey.
Do you think MrBeast is going to allow me to eat these candies one day?
Lookum, go for it, man. You live your wildest dreams. You just died. I think you deserve it.
Thanks.
Oh, can you win too? Wait, how close are we to escaping?
I don't know.
Okay, I got 2 kills there. That means if I turn into MrBeast, I will have the kill ability. Let's go right here. Let's go invisible. There we go. And look, I have the candy blast ability, and Nico is right here. This is perfect. Let's just cover him in chocolate. Oh,
hello.
Oh no, poor hello. Nico. Go out of invis and go candy blast. And take the chocolate.
No,
yeah.
No, leave him alone.
We just collect.
Leave him alone.
Oh.
Yeah, you got brave.
No. They took all my health. Now I can't do any abilities at all right now.
Okay.
No, golden ticket.
Oh,
are you kidding
me?
Run, what is? What are their chances? I blocked for 3 more seconds. Come on, let me out. What did I unlocked another new ability. What did I get? I got the Loompa Army ability. Oh, okay, sir. Go in this. Put one of them in a trap. Right over there. Nice. We just put Loompa in a trap. They're getting a bunch of golden tickets. We need to start kind of stopping them from doing that. Wait, if I put it on, look at what happens. Wait. There's a ninja guy right here.
Why is he moving?
Oh, they see it.
Slap it.
Ow! Ow! What? They know I'm right here. They know I'm right here. Wait, as soon as Lookum responds, look, the ninja's gonna just run straight down and kill him. Oh!
Lookum. So dumb.
No! Oh my gosh. And just like that, I have another candy blast ability, which we're going to use on Lookum this second he responds. We're going to make sure he doesn't get away. Put a trap right there. And where is he? Oh, there he is. Hi, Lookum. Hello.
No, no.
Just like that, Lookum is out of the game. Let's pick up his chocolate. And look at the top right. We have 4 out of 9. Guys, we are on a roll right now. And
somebody
you good. Guys, eat the popcorn. Eat the popcorn.
Listen, I have an idea.
What's your idea?
We tell nobody, we run away.
I'm down. Before that's something, a great idea. Let's go. Let's go invisible. Let's see what else I can do. I saw my backpack loop ability. Let's just put on Ian right here. Look, I spot him. Oh, he chases him. Oh, he's... Look how slow he is. Oh, no. And then we get soda hit. Oh, again, he's completely blind right now. And then we cover him in chocolate. There we go. Oh, I have an idea. And then put this guy right here.
I can't move or see.
The ninja isn't going to go for him until someone saves him. I'm going to save him.
Zud, is that you?
Hey, yeah, it's me. Hello. Hi.
Okay, I can see now. But... Hold on. I can't move, though. What is that? Why is there a ninja staring at me?
There's a predicament here, Ian. I have a feeling if I save you, you're gonna die.
Okay, so here's what I'm thinking.
Okay, what do you think?
Just don't.
But
okay,
you look kind of tasty. I don't know. You look kind of tasty, Sunday. I'm sorry. Oh, my. Oh, gosh. That was awful. Dude, that combo is so fun. Oh, we have another candy blast. Okay, go invisible. I have an idea. Trap him right there. We're gonna put a trap. He's gonna run straight down into it, hopefully. We're gonna scare him straight down. He's counting. Hi. Hello.
Oh my gosh. No. Help me, please.
It's too easy.
Animal. Why would you do this to me? How could you
kill us? The second he responds, I'm gonna kill him. Let's use the secret door. This is another ability I have. Secret door. Go inside the door and spawn down here. And any second. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god, thank god. Oh no. No.
Candy blast. Dude, that is so toxic. What? Okay, pick up his chocolate. Let's see what else we're gonna unlock. That's 5 out of 9. We're on a roll right now. I still haven't used the Loompa Army ability. We're gonna use that in just a second. Don't worry. I just got trapped. No, they just trapped me. Look, I have braces on me. That's one of the things that you can buy as a crewmate. Biffle's right here. You know, let's just get Biffle. There we go. Spray. Oh no.
I told you.
Okay. Oh, and then
be
do that.
Be careful.
Oh.
A lot of trap.
What did I just do? I just used the exploding Loompa ability. That was I just got a triple kill with that. I was trying to shoot a chocolate at him, but instead I threw an exploding loop. Are you kidding me? Wait.
Okay, why did
you... Ninja Loompa, miss.
Hey, someone wanna...
Ow!
So I've seen this before.
You've seen this before.
Yeah, what happened?
If you get free, that ninja's gonna kill you.
Wait, what?
He knows everything about it. Here, put a backpack on Ian. There we go.
Make it happen!
Oh, he did it!
I don't wanna die!
And we have the Loompa Army, but that not before I turn another one of them. Oh!
Oh!
He trapped me.
Wait,
he just trapped me.
He's here.
No, 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 no! I need to use a candy blast! anyone! No! He missed me. No. No, they're trying to kill me! Chase them! We need to get them. No! Oh, he missed me! Oh my gosh. No!
Clean.
No!
Hey,
oh, dang it. I can't do any of my abilities right now. I'm literally defenseless. I need to kill one of them, though. Let's do my backpacking Lupa on the mids. That's gonna chase her. And look, it's gonna grab her. Boom. Now she's slow. Let's catch up. Hello!
Wait, help!
Hello, Miss. Thank you for your candy bar. That's 6 out of 9. There are 3 remaining people. Let's try out the ability I haven't done just yet. We're gonna use the Loompa Army ability. All right, we're not using the Loompa Army ability. 3, 2, 1, Loompa Army! Oh, look at this, look at this. It's gonna go after every person. Oh, it's chasing everyone! Oh, and it got Kate!
No,
it got Kate, there we go!
Fast enough.
Oh, and it got Sundy and Biffle too! This is gonna give me another candy blast right after this! Oh, no. This mod is so toxic. This is the most toxic mod I have ever seen. Put another trap right here just so you know they can't leave. And as soon as one of them responds, I'm gonna candy blast another one. And let's go, come on, and boom, candy blast!
Wait, no!
Just take it, there we go. Oh, they're back and they're running! Oh no, that is so sad. Oh, Biffle, wait, why is Biffle running? No, Biffle, you can't run. You have to take the ninja.
Gotta be kidding.
Open
get the golden
wait.
Ticket or anything we get
to
escape.
No, they're trying to get golden tickets. Okay, you know what? I don't
more,
like this.
Please.
Wait, he has one more?
Come on.
Yes, spray him. There you go. Spray Biffle. Got an Invis and Candy Blast.
No, stop it.
Pick that up, hurry. Pick it up. Yes, I picked it up. Sunny, hello. Okay, why? Hi, Sunny.
This is what you get.
Ah, stop it. No. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? He blocked me again. This is so difficult. Sunday. Listen to me. Listen.
No, if I can get one more golden ticket, we can escape. Just one more.
We need one more? Oh.
Yeah. Ready? Watch.
I need to kill him one more time. And then I'll have the final candy blast ability. I have an idea. As soon as he respawns, I just can't miss. I cannot miss this shot. I can't miss. Get in it.
Stop it.
Yeah, I did it. Let's go. They exploded. He almost killed me too. Look at my health. I need a chocolate cover. So he needs a response. I think he responds right here. Come on. Yes! Let's go!
You're a monster.
Oh,
you know that?
Sunday.
Okay. What? You free me, and we have a 50-50 chance. If I get a golden ticket, we win. But if I don't, you win. How about that? You leave it up to chance.
You know what? You know that's fair. You're the last crewmate. You know, I'll let that happen. Here you go. I'll lick it. Oh, he tastes great.
Here we go! Ah, we win!
All right, I guess you get an escape. All right, follow me. Let's go.
I don't like this.
No. There's the door at the top right. You gotta go here. Come on. I'm literally leading you to where you can escape.
Dad, you're leading me through.
I'm not. I promise I'm not. I really promise. Just follow me. Look, literally the last door that you need to go. Here, just don't miss. All right, we'll get him back. Yeah, look. Yeah, see? Look, this is the door right here.
Almost there.
Yeah, you're almost there. Nice. Yeah,
I'm leaving.
Yeah, you are.
You're a monster.
And grab his chocolate, and just like that, we have the end game ability. 3, 2, 1, boom! Hello? Oh, hey, everybody!
What's going on?
Wait, what's happening? Wait, guys?
I'm getting
Oh my gosh, Impostor wins. GG.